Republican Holly Schepisi, targeted by opponents in her district for her votes against the funding bills, says she wants to know more about how much recipients are getting and how they're spending it.
It's $7 million of public money. And if they are unable or incapable of providing something such as a budget, they should not receive a dollar of public money until they're willing to do so.